not too concerned about that. We find the primary drivers for the uptake of our technologies today to be really more around price, resiliency, ability to meet renewable portfolio standards. And while obviously the carbon emissions is an important component of everything we're looking to accomplish, I don't necessarily think they're going to impact the market near term in any way, shape, or form that's meaningful due to the other very meaningful drivers, which I've already mentioned.